Good morning.
Good morning.
Hey.
Welcome to the Wednesday, January 26th edition of the UPC Morning Show. I'm Tamara Clark.
And I'm Alex Avellino.
Carnations will be the Cougarettes will be selling carnations after school from 1:30 till 2 on the senior pad. The cost is only $1 per carnation. There will be an art club meeting after school today, Wednesday, January the 26th, which is today, in Mrs. Tan's room M3. The meeting will run until 3 p.m.
A reminder from your guidance counselors, check regularly in the guidance office for scholarship information. The Tampa National College Fair is Sunday, February 13th at the Tampa Convention Center from 12 to 3 p.m. You will be able to attend workshops on paying for college, a guide to finding the perfect major, rules and regulations of the NCAA, and the NBCs of admissions. This is a free program open to the public. Stop by guidance or the media center and pick up the college fair flyer. And now let's go to Jillian to find out about a new skate park coming to Safety Harbor.
Thanks, guys. I am Jillian Pavlika, and I am here with Shannon Schaefer, Kendall McCrory, and Corinne Boyer, who are all here to talk about some special events going on with the Safety Harbor Rec Center. So, Corinne, on February 12th, you guys will be hosting the skate park's first annual Harbor Games. What kind of events will be taking place there?
We'll have a bunch of bands come out, approximately about 15 bands. We'll have inflatables, the gladiator joust, the bouncy boxing. We'll have the bungee run. We'll also have concessions, and West Side skate team as well as Skate Park of Tampa skate team will be coming out doing demos for us.
Okay. And I hear there's just some special appearances by some professional skaters, as you just mentioned, and some awesome local bands. Can you elaborate on, like, the local bands and stuff?
We'll have special appearances by John Montesi and Ryan Clemens. We'll also have Chubby Tuff come out, Variety Workshop, Soul Found, Suburban Tragedy, a lot more.
Okay, you guys, there's some awesome bands going out there, so make sure you check it out. But there's some special offers going on to register, and how can you go about doing that?
If you register before the event, before February 11th, you skate free at the event for the contest as well as for the open skate, and you skate for free a week after the event.
Okay, so you guys make sure you get out there, register early so you guys can get all that free stuff. And if you're looking for something to do sooner than February 12th in the Safety Harbor area, you can come join the fun this Friday at their Java Jams. So you're probably wondering what exactly Java Jams is. Can you inform them on that, guys?
It's this Friday at the Rigsby Center. It's from 7 to 9 p.m. It's $1 to get in or free if you show your high school ID. You can come recite poetry, play your instruments. If you have a band and need some play time, this is the place.
All right, sounds like a lot of fun too. And if you're looking for something to do long term, you can join a new dodgeball league. Is that right? And what exactly is the dodgeball league and when does it start?
We have a dodgeball league. It takes place this Thursday. It's $2 a person. It's six players per team. And we play every Thursday from 4 to 5.
Sounds like a lot of fun, guys. And if you have any more questions on any teen activities, you can contact Kendall here at 727-724-1530. Once again, that's 727-724-1530. That's all I have today. Let's head back to the news desk.
Could you use $750 in cash? There is a teen essay contest aimed at promoting financial literacy. The contest, Cash In on Your Money Smarts, offers Florida students who can prove their money smarts a chance to more than $7,500 in prizes statewide, with a trip individual award of $750 for one student in each of five geographic regions. The essay is open to 14 through 18-year-olds and can be written in English and or Spanish. More information is available in guidance or at the following website, www.fldfs.com. New College of Florida is proud to offer an opportunity for academically gifted young people to participate in a challenging weekend of learning. The Scholar Weekend program is open to all 8th through 12th graders who have been identified as academically gifted through Duke University TIPS TIPS program or through local school criteria. Application deadline is February 3rd. See Mrs. Guthrie for more details. And now let's head over to Jordan with sports.
Thanks, Tamara. I'm Jordan Wilkerson with UPC Sports. There's a meeting today at 1:30 in room C3 for the boys and girls tennis teams. Don't forget to bring your completed forms. And congratulations to the boys basketball team on their 90-56 win over Palm Harbor last night. The Cougars were led by Peter Alexander's 39 points, including a perfect 12-for-12 from the free throw line. All eight players scored in the game and turned in a great team defense effort. The Cougars will travel to East Lake on Friday to take on the Eagles. Awesome job, boys. And great luck to you on Friday. That's all I have today. Now back to News Desk.
Thanks, Jordan. Big Brother Big Sisters is coming to Countryside High School. One of high school's most popular ways to earn bright futures, volunteer service hours, is starting today, Wednesday the 26th. Please plan to come to the meeting immediately after school in M1 to learn about this mentoring program. Seniors who have applied to the University of Florida and need assistance for financial aid can stop by Guidance and pick up the UF Financial Aid Application Guide.
Yay. Well, one last minute announcement about the carnations. Cougars are selling them from 1:30 till 2 today, and February 3rd or the 2nd, I believe, 2nd is the last day that they'll be, you know, selling them, and they will be distributed on Valentine's Day, which is the 14th on a Monday. It's a half a day. Woo. And it's during first and second block.
That's all we have.
Have a good day.
Right about now, it's your boy, you heard, back again. DJ Manny. Fresh, fresh. Yeah, fresh, fresh. Fresh, fresh, fresh. Fresh, fresh, fresh. Step up to the mic, dude. Do what you do.
Ladies and gentlemen, what you have here is brought to you courtesy of the young man, Young Carter, and the great man, Manny Fresh. So when I want y'all out.